Here to fucking get all the gems of Crash Bandicoot around the Cortex. God damn it. That's exactly what we're gonna fucking do. You piece of shit! So this is about the boxes. So I have to keep my eyes uber peeled. Okay. Okay, that's how you drop a bomb. Alright, we're not worrying about that just yet. What the? Sonny GG, they touched my butt! Alright. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. Oh, I can destroy you guys, right? Yeah! I don't need to destroy the nitro boxes, but I guess I'm just doing it just for safety measures. Wait, can I destroy this? Yeah, I can, but I think it comes back out of the... Yeah, that's like Satan's fucking... Why was I moving so slow? God damn it. Oof. All right. All right, stay focused. I don't have any more Akus, and I can't have dudes, like, coming out the cut. They're...
What? What? Bubbles! 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 Fucking kill me!
Precalculus is just algebra 2. I hate geometry and trigonometry, which is ironic because I am a gamer, lol. This will help get my mind off. Talking about math. I fucking hate math. But talking about math will help me get over that. I actually like geometry because it was just shapes. That was probably like one of the easiest math classes I had. I always hated math. Math, it was too perfect. Like, you had to get everything. That's actually one of the main reasons why I really dislike math. I was a really good student. Like, I was an AB student back in school. But math, I just could not shake a C. I couldn't shake it. It was the concepts were just too, they were too exact. The thing I hated the most was that you had these extremely long formulas, and if you got one thing wrong, the whole formula was wrong. Like, that's why I seriously hated math, dude. Like, props to everybody who's really good at math. Like, really, props to you. Like, Isaiah's really good in math. He is the one who helped me get through my precalculus class. Wait, I'm about to make the same mistake. All right, head in the game. No more math talk. Fuck math. I was really good at science, though. Nobody could see me in science. Dude, the colors are, like, really fucking dark. I don't even, like, see the boxes for real. Like, now I'm actually a little scared to go too low. Otherwise, I might spontaneously burst. It's like I have to check up really high and really low to make sure that I'm hitting all the boxes. Oh, that's a changey box. Oh, thank God. Alright, there's... Ah! Alright, bubbles of doom, apparently. Fuck. Where did that box come from? What the fuck? I didn't even see that. I really didn't. Thank you. I was trying to think to myself, where is a checkpoint? Ugh. You said wrecked, lol. Science uses math. It applies it and makes it interesting. Okay. All right. Then maybe not science. I think what I'm also talking about is like biology. I like biology. Biology, I could actually get behind because, I don't know, I found like learning about like organisms and stuff like that interesting. Math, hell no. Yes, I actually, yeah, in some aspects, I did not like science. Fucking hated physics. Fucking hated chemistry. Like, I don't know. Now I think about it. Dude, fuck off. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Fuck that, dude. Oh my god. Dude, that's not fucking funny. That's not fucking funny. I mean, I'm glad that I got the bullshit, the checkpoint. No more school talk. God damn it. School's important. Do well in it. But that's not why we're here. God damn it. We're here to take a break from school. We're here to take a break from work. We're here to fucking get all the gems of Crash Bandicoot to Rad the Cortex. God damn it. That's exactly what we're gonna fucking do. You piece of shit. You know, I wish this at times like these where I wish my stress toy was not in two pieces. God damn it, Whitest Moon, stop spamming the fucking rect! Little rect emote! Alright. Fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me twice. Shame on me. Fool me three times, you're gonna get fucked. Oh man, he's like, oh wait, no, I can hit him with a bullet. Okay. He comes down. And then. There he is. Yeah, he just kinda comes out of nowhere. You know, I need to go up there to check to see if I didn't miss any boxes. I don't think I did. Yeesh. Wait a minute. Where am I? Oh. Whoa. Come on, man. You can't just be hiding like that. Oh, no. We don't. Where is another checkpoint? Dude, they're coming out of the abyss. Alright. When is this over? Like, when will I get to land? There's 85 boxes here. Dude, I'm getting tired of this. I mean, I don't mind these guys. Ugly as all fuck, but they're easier for me to deal with. Ugh. Oh, these two. It's like I gotta go both up and down. Like all the way up and then all the way down. I'm afraid if I go too down, I'm just. Like that little bubble scare. That bubble scare, dude. That made me paranoid to go all the way down to the bottom. Oh, okay. Alright, let me make sure I got my controls, because I do not have Aku. Oh, is that it? That's all I can do? Oh, yeah, and swim. Dude, this isn't funny. Dude! Stop dying. It's so mean, the bombs exploding sound like boxes breaking. Yeah, they do. Hey, you could be swimming, lol, now you are. Well, lol, now I'm dead. And they legit started me all over. Dude, I don't want to do this again. I don't want to do this again. Dude, they're making me do this again. What a pain, man. What a pain. Are there any boxes here that I may have missed? Like, sometimes they like to be sneaky. They like to, like, hide it in places that you wouldn't ordinarily find it. Like, I'm just double checking. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, okay, those are nitro up there. I want that fucking tentacle. Touching my ass again. Come on. Alright, here's some down here. Alright, touchy feely tentacle. Blood ugly lantern fish. Angler fish, whatever they're called. Alright, come on. Dude, I don't like. These guys. Ah! Joking! Dude, I don't like those guys. I don't. Those bucktooth fuckheads need to go somewhere. This is the third time I'm doing this. This is. God damn it, I hate underwater levels. I hate them so much. The underwater bullshits need to go somewhere. My mobility is so delayed. I think that's why I hate this so much. The reaction speed is very, very bad. And did he just congeal out of the ass? Like the delay speed is horrible underwater. Alright, I need to slow down. Come on. Oh, no, not again! I'll be damned! Not again! Can I kill them from here? I got one! Did I get them both? It's like I'm forced to go slow. Because they're just gonna rush in frame. Alright. Anything? Ugh! That hashtag inertia, hashtag low friction. What I tell you about those scientific mathematical terms? Ain't none of that shit here. That's what got me killed the first two times. Okay. This is where I died. I want to kill the fish, but he's right by the nitro. God. Oh, yes, thank God. Dude, but this is hard. I will always go in a specific direct. Huh. Look at that. Give me that. Dude, come on, that's not funny. I had to do it. I had to do it because that was a time box. Oh. Oh, you will not. I still got my Death Tornado spin down here. That is nice. Isn't there a dude here in the tall grass? I don't know. I remember there was a water level where there was a dude there. Dude, I'm only halfway.
It was you.
Oh man, I sincerely hope that I get all the boxes this one go around. You have any idea how much of a pain it is to do all of this and to not get the gem? Fucking congening ass, goddamn butt touching tentacles, man. 63. Any more back here? All right, Bubbles got me paranoid, dude. Anything down there? Nope. Ah. They will crush me because this game is mean like that. He said nitro boxes. Yeah, I platinumed Crash 2. Oh, good job, man. All right, come on. This is too much shit for me. 67. I still got a lot, dude. Oh, wow, they gave me that checkpoint fast. Why couldn't they do that in the other part? I technically wasn't in that much of a need of a checkpoint. I ain't complaining. Shoot. Oh no, this is the end. You dirty dick. Dirty Dan.
What?
God. Dude, this better be the rest of them. It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Oh. In the grass or something? Something. Dude. Why does this game hate me? Dude, I don't think... I'm literally backtracking. Is it up here somewhere? Dude. Working on that one. Man, that sucked. Dude, I'm not giving up. It has to be around somewhere. Somewhere. So long as I have the ability to backtrack, I will backtrack. As far as I can go. It's just 3. Come on, do not tell me I did all of this for nothing. Let me check the coral stuff, whatever that is, seaweed. This is a steel box. Was it behind the wheel? I think this is as far as I can go. Because I need the machine. Oh, Lord. Wow. Wow, dude. All that after dying 3 times after like I said, this, I have to say, this is probably the worst part of this game. By that, when they like the different, oh god, the different objectives that they give you, the crystals, the gems, and the relics. Got any other 2001 threads for me? Oh my god. Please tell me. Ah, my thing vibrated. Dude, I'm gonna have to fucking ban these goddamn wrecked emotes. Got the spirit shit out of them. Please tell me somebody. Somebody has to have had the same problem as me. You gotta be kidding, dude. I see the levels being completed, but like I said, I'm not gonna sit and watch a video. God damn it. How about this? Crash Bandicoot, the Wrath of Cortex, Canyon, Gem. Anyone with that? Are you serious? Nobody. Come on, dude. Alright. It would seem
that nobody had that problem.
When you say, ew, it's 2001 internet, I remember that bad time better than earlier years, so. Hey, man, that was when people was first figuring out that the internet could be used to solve your life problems. God damn it. He said, wasn't that with my PS4? Mic muted. Yeah, only game sound. Thank you for telling me. Like I said, this is my Blue Yeti mic, and it's like, no matter how many times I press it, like, it's really weird. It's like I have to press it either really, really hard, or sometimes I just tap it. I don't know. You know what this calls for? I swear to you, stop the fucking wrecked emotes. I swear to God. I am going to make sure that I'm scanning every inch and crevice and